This is the Sims 4 Home Chef Hustle Stuff Pack official reveal trailer. I need to say, get this off my chest. You know how this song sounded like? I've been on the road. I've been on the map for long enough. Better than to show me had enough. Okay, let me just, I'll just restart at this point.
Sue Bao! Haberi! Shirksa!
Yes! Lightning lights.
Don't you know she can dance on her own? Club's closing, but she ain't going home. Night is too young, where the hell would she go? Nobody knows, nobody knows. Ain't the first time, cause I've seen her before. Smell of perfume as she walks through the door.
That was amazing. Yeah, on the 28th, so that's in 14 days, 2 weeks. This, first things first, this looks amazing. On the day that it's released, I'm buying this. Who am I kidding? I am spending my money on this pack. Some people were comparing it to like home kitchen decor. It's not the same thing. Home kitchen was just kitchen objects. Not only you get objects, you also get clothes. You also get new interactions, new gameplay. Look at this new afro hairstyle. Ooh, I'm so here for it. So you can have like a kiosk. So you can sell some of the food. This is a new hair. This past year, every pack that has been released has had at least, you know, two afro hairstyles, which is really dope because I do feel like the afro hairstyles were neglected when The Sims 4 was released. So this is really nice. Look at their necklace. It's like a whisk. A shush. I guess the food can be gross. I love how The Sims 4 is getting more and more inclusive, like even in terms of style, you know, having like male presenting Sims with nail polish. It's not like revolutionary, but you know what I mean? Like just more diverse. So new objects, the counters are new though. The counters are new. Look at all the little objects. Ooh, look at the corner tablets. I love this. Oh, a new knife block. The way I've been using the same knife block for like 9 years, actually, since The Sims 4 has been released. Sims. I'm so excited. Oh, the recipe book. Did you catch that? This is a soft pack. It has so much. Oh, look at all this. I love these counters. Kitchens are so fun to make. The colors. They added like a KitchenAid. We already had a KitchenAid, right? They added a waffle maker. People are really excited about that. I'm excited too, actually. And this, it's like a pizza oven, which is so cool, actually. Nobody knows. I'm trying to like see the new air cells. This was there, this was there, this was there. This is new. Oh, it's pretty. They pretty much have the same hairstyle. It's just that one of them has a bandana and the other doesn't. But these are all new clothes. I guess it's like a whole new outfit. There's pizza. There's this. It looks like bread. There's like this. I'm not sure what this is. This is a new hairstyle. I think this shirt is new too. Is the food not good? Please, not the thumbs down. I like this hair. Girl! Who grabs the freaking knives, bruh? Like, if you're not certain that you're gonna catch them with both of your hands. Please do not play like that. We're getting cupcakes, but we are. Didn't we already have a cupcake machine? Oh, different flavors, toppings for like the waffles. This is new. This outfit. Isn't there? They're making me hungry. Oh, she's good with the knives now. Oh, look at all the items. These are like the different outfits. Oh, so cute. And the different hair. That was funny too. She runs her own world. Ta-da-ta-da. Ba-da-ba-da. Okay. EA, if you're looking for more ambassadors, I would be so privileged. I think this year has been the period that I've been the most excited about The Sims in all the recent years. Every pack, every kit, every stuff pack, every expansion pack that they've announced, I've been looking forward to. All of that to say, EA, take my money. This looks amazing, and I'm so excited to see what EA has in store. All right. No, you can't tell.